The state of Connecticut approving 8 new conditions for the state's medical marijuana program. 2 are approved for patients under 18 years old. So here's the list. Among the conditions, spasticity and neuropathic pain associated with fibromyalgia, severe rheumatoid arthritis. The new conditions for adults and patients under 18 include muscular dystrophy and osteogenesis imperfecta. Connecticut's medical marijuana program currently benefits more than 27,000 patients.